What's up, guys? Welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm Detrucci. Today we're gonna be checking out Megadeth and reacting to the Holy Wars, the Punishment Due. I know almost nothing about Megadeth. I do know that Dave Mustaine is in that band. I was a huge fan of Metallica growing up, but Megadeth just seemed like, you know, once you pick a side, it's like, oh, I don't want to check Megadeth out. I was always like the Metallica, and we're going to stick to Metallica. But obviously, I've grown up. I'm a lot older now. So we're going to check out Megadeth. Never heard these guys before, so I'm excited for this one. Let's go. Okay, these guys are blowing my mind right now. How have I been missing out on this? What was I thinking? What was I thinking? What is this? This is just, I haven't heard this style of music in so long. These guys are just killing it straight from the get-go.
Hey, it's a war.
so speechless right now. What the fuck? Change it up. The transitions are lovely in this. I loved the muted strumming there. That was beautiful. I like that a lot. More bands should do muted strumming. It makes such an amazing sound effect. Yeah, let's go. Just happened? Is that the end? Holy shit on a stick! What the fuck was that? That was amazing! Oh my god, just straight out of the bat, just like punch in the face, like pooh. Oh, that was so good. I haven't heard that style of music in so long. I miss it. I miss this kind of music. Where's all the bands at? Where's all the bands from back then? I don't know when this was released, by the way. But wow, what was that? That was so cool. I have nothing to say. I'm completely speechless by that. There were so many solos, so many transitions. I love that they came back at the end with the original riff, like the intro riff of the song, but they had sped it up a little bit and they made the BPM just a little tiny bit faster than it was at the beginning. That was a great touch. Wow, I don't know what to say. That was so good. So I'm just going to leave it to you guys. To let me know in comments, do you like this song? If you like this song, if you like Megadeth, let me know in comments below. If you want to see more, and I will catch you guys next time. Thank you for watching. Peace. Dave Mustaine.